Back in the day, it's Ryan Bennett at Wall. I'll be bringing you another tutorial for ball handling. Today, we're going to work on the basic crossover. We're going to advance it out a little bit and get it wider. First thing first, we're going to work on your footwork. Get your feet a little bit wider or wide, shoulder length wide. Keep your base tight. Get low with your dribble just in case a defender bumps you. Keep your eyes up just in case you got an offensive player that's cutting or a defender that wants to cut you off. Now, we're going to work on the ball handling part. Get low. Keep the ball on your fingertips. Ball on your fingertips and you cross over. Do not cross it over here. Here in your hands. You want it out. Don't want to get a carry call. So we keep it in here. Keep my head up. Looking left. Looking right. Feet shoulder width apart. Hips tight. Cross it over. Ready to get it. Get it wide. Get quick. Keep it tight. Subscribe to Ryan Bennett. Team Ryan Bennett, respect my grind. Let's work.